the things that were said about me. I mean, should I go through some of the names? Should I? No. You know what? I wanted to. I wanted to hit a couple of those speakers so hard, I would have hit them. No, no. I was going to hit them, so I was all set. And then I got a call from a highly respected governor. How's it going, Donald? I said, well, it's going good, but they're really saying bad things about me. I'm going to hit them so hard. I was going to hit one guy in particular, a very little guy. I was going to hit this guy so hard, his head would spin. He wouldn't know what the hell happened. And he came out of nowhere. He came out of nowhere. They make deals with me. Would you help me with this? Would you make this deal and solve the problem? I solve the problem. I do a great job. I was going to hit a number of those speakers so hard, their heads would spin. They'd never recover. And that's what I did with a lot of. That's why I still don't have certain people endorsing me. They still haven't recovered, okay? You know?